over here.
Black. Yeah.
Little boy,
it's
black.
Come on.
Hey, you crushed them.
It's fine, Lola. It's just flowers.
Well, the flower goddess is gonna be really mad.
Oh, yeah? Since when has there been a flower goddess?
Well, she does seem really important to Lola. It's like a religion or something.
Sure, but Lola just invented the flower goddess. So why should I have to believe in her?
My mom always tells me I have to respect other people's religions, even if I don't believe in them myself.
Indeed, respecting each other. That's what secularity's about. And you? What do you think about secularity?